Well, we wait to see them come out and over the hilltop for the first time. Here they come, and I can see that Ashley Sun is still leading, taking the wide approach and then starting onto the inside of Nickelbrook, left then right, and just looking very closely now at the second. So this 50-minute race restart well underway as the white, mainly white, but black and red livery car of Ashley Sutton is now second time after this restart of the first of the TCR UK races. Here they are, and as I say that, perfect timing, they come over hilltop as Ashley Sutton is very much out on his own. Here he is, turning right, left, and then they dodge right again through the middle. Well, that gap is visually opening out once again.
Corner for the final time then to see our first video.